An Alabama newspaper that's been at the center of a controversy has just sold, according to its longtime publisher, Goodloe Sutton. Sutton was widely criticized after promoting the KKK in an editorial in the Democrat Reporter, but it's unclear who the new owner is. Sutton has published vague and differing stories about who the owner is and hasn't divulged a name.